Hi everyone, I'm Nikhil here. Now in this video I'm going to show you Tiny C compiler. With this Tiny C compiler you can do everything that you can do on GCC compiler, and it also supports all of the standard libraries and other libraries of the C compiler. So to download it, you need to go to this website. I'll keep the link in description. Then you need to click on this download button. When you click on it, you'll see a page like this. You can download any one of them, but this is the newer one, so I'm going to download this one right now. And it is going to be very small in size, it's like 478 KB. When you open it, it is going to be like 1 MB or something like that. Let's go to downloads, and as you can see, let's create a new folder and name it as TCC. I'm going to drag this into this one and let's extract it over here. As you can see, here we have our TCC, which is Tiny C compiler, which is going to be like 1.63 MB. That is okay because it is the smallest compiler that you can get. So now I'm going to run a simple hello world program by using this TCC. So to do that, we need to go to the path that we have this C program. My program name is hello.c. So now I'm going to copy the path of this program. Then I'm going to this TCC, and now I'm going to type cmd. Then you can type this command, which is tcc-o. Then we need to paste the URL over here. Then we need to mention hello.exe, because the C compiler is going to convert your .c program into executable, so you need to do that. That is compulsory. Then you need to paste the path again. Now you should mention .c. So now it is going to convert .c program into executable. When we hit enter, as you can see, it already converted the program to exe. And now, as you can see, here we have our executable. When we open this executable, then we can type hello.exe, and when we hit enter, as you can see, it says hello world over here. So this is how you can compile your C programs by using TCC compiler. So that's it for now guys, I'll talk to you in my next video. Subscribe to Nikhil Tech to watch more videos like this. If you like this video, click the like button, and thanks for watching guys, have a nice day.